our lunch and getting into the rivers to do bird watching.